wait.
Wait for what? An explanation or for you to get dressed?
Just please don't go, okay?
Oh, okay. You want me to stay and watch? Sorry, that's a little too kinky for me. So, how long have you been planning this? Sucking up to me? Coming over to my house? Also, you could seduce my husband?
Bobby, stop.
Don't tell me you haven't figured it out. You were what she was after all along, with her little gifts, her little favors, the way you couldn't do enough for us. She sure couldn't do enough for you.
Yeah, well, at least I make him happy, which is more than you can say for yourself, lady. You think he would be here with me if you were what he wanted? If you had anything he wanted?
Carly!
Don't you stop her! Go ahead, Carly. Go ahead. Tell me off, because I want him to hear. I want him to hear. Maybe then he'll know what a little witch you really are.